Son of God. Who is the Son of God? Jesus, right? So going to heaven is as simple, as easy, as believing in Jesus. And the first thing that we have to understand, the Bible says in Romans 3:10, as it is written, there is none righteous, no, not one. Well, I be signed to the catalogo of perfecto. And on razón de quita dile perfecto tu capitanta nana casada. The Bible says, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Unsa manang sala. What is sin? Is that good or bad?
Bad.
Have you gotten bad before?
Yes.
Right. For example, we lied, right? So we all lied, we all sinned, and there is a punishment for our sin, okay? The Bible says, but the fearful and unbelieving and the abominable and murderers and whoremongers, thank you, and sorcerers and idolaters and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Now, dili tanan nakapatay. Are you a murderer? No. Right? Dili tanan gapanalamanka. Are you a wizard or a witch? No. Right? But not kill usab ang I'm a liar. You're a liar. Right? So the Bible says all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Is that heaven or hell? Place of fire and brimstone. Heaven or hell?
Heaven.
It's hell, right? Hantu panusa kaman ang inferno. Temporary o panusa hantu? Hantu panusa kaman ang inferno. Temporary o panusa hantu? Hantu sa hantu, right? Now in the Philippines, everyone says walleye forever, right? If your booyah breaks up with you, you might say walleye forever, right? But hey, that is not true, okay? Walleye purgatorio, hell and heaven are forever. Nasaktan?
Yes.
And the bad news, kita ang gayan ma inferno pa kita nakasala, okay? So that's why we should all pay attention, because right now, this is bad news, right? But God loves us, right? Does God love us?
Yes.
Right? The Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Kinsa si Jesus. Who is Jesus?
The Son of God.
God, the Son of God, the Messiah. Yeah, Jesus has many names and many titles, but something crucial to understand. The Bible says God was manifest in the flesh. God became a human approximately 2,000 years ago. Okay? Jesus Christ was God in the flesh. He was born to the Virgin Mary, and he performed many miracles to prove that he was the Messiah. Jesus cast out devils. Jesus raised the dead. Jesus fed multitudes. Jesus walked on water. But the most significant thing that Jesus did was for everybody. He never sinned. Okay? I sin every day. You probably sin every day. But the Bible says Jesus Christ was manifested to take away our sins, and in him is no sin. Okay? Jesus never sinned. Jesus was God. He lived a sinless life. But what happened to Jesus? How did he die? Right? And the Bible says, on the cross, God the Father in heaven took the sins, magasala, of the whole world and placed them on Jesus. My sins, your sins, the sins in America, about the sins in the Philippines, the sins of Christians, Muslims, Buddhists, Hindus. Jesus died with the sins of the whole world. And if I died guilty of my sins, where would I go? Heaven or hell? I would go to hell with my sins, right? So since Jesus took everyone's sins, he had to take our punishment as well. Si Jesus nagato sa impero, tuluka adla, o tuluka kabie. Because he had my sins, and he had your sins. But after 3 days and three nights, Jesus did something that no one else ever did. What happened after 3 days and three nights? Nabonhaus, yeah, right? He showed the nail imprints in his hands. He said, I am he that liveth and was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore, and have the keys of hell and of death. He rose from the dead, showed the nail imprints from where he had shed his innocent blood, and then after 40 days and 40 nights, Mikaya Salani, right? But even though Jesus did that, halos kanan kaumwato sa inferno when they die, okay? Almost everyone goes to hell, okay? Even a lot of so-called Christians, they go to hell. But I'm going to teach you the one thing you must do to go to heaven, okay? One very simple thing. Right here. Where's... right here. Okay, bad vision. For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourself, not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. Where's the chalk? Look at the chalk. Not of works. Okay? So, how do you go to heaven? How are you saved?
Faith.
Faith, right? How are you not saved? Not of works. So, okay. So, most people would say they believe in Jesus. Do you believe in Jesus?
Yes.
Right. But here's the thing. Ang pagtuo pasabo mao ang pagsalig kay Jesus budiling sa imong pagbalikon. Okay. Faith means to trust in Jesus, not to just believe he exists. But most people, they say they have faith in Jesus, but this is what they trust in, their works. Okay? So ang kapawasan dili pinaagi sa ugalingong kanin kabo, ang kapawasan dili pinaagi sa pangkamiyero sa simahan, ang kapawasan dili pinaagi sa pangkabautismo, ang kapawasan dili pinaagi sa pagtuman sa napulo kasugo, ang kapawasan dili pinaagi sa pagbuhan ng maayong pinukata, ang kapawasan dili pinaagi sa pangimuso sa imong salat, ang kaluwasan pinaagi lamang sa pagtuo in what Jesus did. Okay? Most people go to hell. They're trusting in what they're doing. Is that time?
Yes.
Right. Do you know John 3:16?
Yes.
Right. It says the same thing. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So there's only one requirement to go to heaven. Not go to my church. Not go to your church. Not get baptized. Not stop sinning. Not keep the commandments. Not repent of your sins. But whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Has that time?
Yes.
All right. And this is the good news of the gospel. Okay. The moment you believe, okay, salvation, wildlife process, okay, not a process. The moment you believe in Jesus, Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. The moment you believe in Jesus, he saves your soul, kalag, forever. And ang kinabuhin ni ayong walay katukusan, susanihan na luwas na kasahan tutunod, si Jesus nanbayan sa tanan. Jesus made one sacrifice for sins forever. Your past sins, your present sins, and even your future sins. So once you get saved, your soul gets all the way saved. Okay? You can never lose your salvation. You can never go to hell because Jesus paid for all of your sins. Has that done?
Yes.
Now, do you think God wants you to do bad things, though? Jesus does not want you to do bad things. And this is a way Jesus explains his relationship to you, okay? Jesus said you must be born again. And we are all born once, right? We're all born once, physically. But Jesus said you must be born again. You have to be born again spiritually. And whenever you believe in Jesus, you are born again spiritually. God puts His Holy Spirit inside of you, and you become a child of God. Now, you have physical parents, am I right? Right. Do you always obey them 100% of the time? Are you perfect?
No.
Do your parents punish you when you do bad?
Yes.
But are you still their son or daughter? Right. The same way with God, okay? The Bible says, but as many as received Him, to them gave He power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on His name. Whenever you believe in Jesus, you are a child of God, and you will always be a child of God. But God will punish you when you do bad. Okay? For example, if you murder someone, God might send you to prison. Right? If you do drugs, God might send Duterte at prison, right? If you do drugs. If you drink alcohol, you're going to mess up your life, okay? Not a joke. You will mess up your life. But listen, tell me now. You can never mess up your salvation because it is not of yourself. Okay? It's not of yourself. It's by faith in Jesus. Now, Satan?
Yes.
So, now, is God a liar? Is God a liar?
No.
I can lie. You can lie, your church can lie, your religion can lie, your parents can lie, everyone can lie except for God, right? Look at this promise. This is a promise from Jesus. These things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that ye may know that ye have eternal life, and that ye may believe on the name of the Son of God. So, if you believe in Jesus, you know that you have what? Eternal life. How long does eternal life last? Temporario o hangtu sahangtu? Right. So, sahabi hang na luwaskan, luwaskan na sahangtu tumo si Jesus, nagbayasa tanan. Once you get saved, you're saved forever. Amen?
Amen.
Right. So, that's how I know I'm going to heaven. Okay? This is how you can know that you're going to heaven, because the blood of Jesus Christ cleanseth us from all sin. If you believe this today, it is impossible for you to go to hell. So, utaan usaka utaan and ikina hanglan aroma ka ato salami. Right? And who do you have to believe in? Hey, be quiet back there. Hey, be quiet. Who do you have to believe in? What's His name?
Right?
What's His name, though?
It's us.
Jesus, right? And what if you believed in someone else, like Muhammad or Buddha or Allah or Mary? Can anyone else save you or only Jesus? Right? Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. And I'm not saying that to be mean. I'm telling you that because I care about you, okay? You have to trust Jesus to go to heaven. No one else paid for your sins in hell.
Yes.
Right. And once you believe in Jesus, how long does He save you for? Temporario? Right. So let me quiz you. Okay. Let me quiz you. What if you believe in Jesus today and you get saved forever and then you never go to church, but you believed in Jesus, you go to hell or heaven?
Heaven.
Right. What if you believed in Jesus, you got saved forever, and then you never got baptized, but you believed in Jesus, you go to hell or heaven?
Amen.
Amen. What if you believed in Jesus, and God forbid, you murdered someone? God forbid you commit suicide, but you believed in Jesus, you go to hell or heaven?
Amen.
Heaven, right? Jesus paid for past, present, and even your future sins. To Him give all the prophets witness that whosoever believeth in Him shall receive remission of sins. Okay? What about this? Last part question. Okay? What if you believe in Jesus today, you get saved forever today, and then duha duha? 5 years later, you have doubts. You stop believing. But you already did believe. You already got saved. Would you go to hell or heaven?
Heaven.
You would still go to heaven because salvation, where are we at? Eternal life lasts forever. And you receive it the moment you believe. Does everybody understand?
Yes.
Okay? And this is what I'm trying to persuade you, okay? You all said you believed in Jesus, right?
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes.
But you also believed in this, am I right? Before we talked, you believed in this too, am I right? Good works,
yes.
Right? That's what I was taught too. But daily kana ang kalawasan. Should you wait for 5 years or should you get saved today?
Today.
Right? So if you want to get saved today, if you want to trust in Jesus alone, the Bible says there's one way to express your faith. Okay? The Bible says, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Now, does somebody have his cell phone number? How do you call on Jesus?
Right.
He doesn't have a cell phone number, right? He doesn't have Facebook Messenger, but whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. And if you believe, the way you express that faith is you ask Jesus to save you in a prayer. Okay? So I'm going to say a prayer to Jesus right now. If you believe this, and you want to go to heaven, you can repeat after me, and we will ask Jesus to take you to heaven, and you will go to heaven 100% sure. Is that fun?
Yes.
Do you want to do that?
Yes.
All right. So you can repeat after me. Dear Jesus, I know I'm a sinner. I know I deserve hell. But I believe. You died for my sins.
You died for my sins.
And rose from the dead. Save my soul forever.
Please save my soul forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Did you believe that?
Yes.
So Jesus just gave you what?
Eternal life.
Temporario o hangtung sa hangtung?
Hangtung sa hangtung.
So mahimo bang mawala ang kalawasan? No, it's forever, right? Amen?
Yes.
Bang pangutana?
Yeah.
Any questions?
No.
Okay. I'm going to write some information on the board.